There's a man that held the Intercontinental Championship, World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Championship, and could very well become the next World Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Champion, right?
Well, yes.
Everybody in this has tasted the gold.
He got a rough draw in the first round, though, Brian. Ricky the Dragon Steamboat.
Former Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion.
That's right. It's tough to get by the Dragon. I don't care what the circumstances are. Oh, look at that move by Boone. Two beautiful backflips. However, those won't win matches for you.
You think he is, Dan? Fred Astaire? Dancing around that ring like that.
The Colonel, mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart, looking to put some titles back inside his stable, I'm sure. I'm sure you're looking to put some titles in your stable as well. You haven't had any of them.
Oh, well, you're gonna see something. You're going to really see something.
I hope so. Right now, we caught up with Ricky the Dragon Steamboat, who has, in fact, drawn in the first round of the Elimination Tournament. The Hammer. Let's go to the Dragon.
Go, Greg Valentine. Your wrestling style has not changed over the years. Slow, methodical, always predictable. You have come into the Dragon's den. You have come into my lair. I will have you. WrestleMania number 4, my first confrontation will be you.
All you got to do is look in those eyes and you know that this guy means business, Greg.
Everybody means business.
You're lucky he's not beating Rude in the first round.
Who do you think's the dark horse in this?
Who's the dark horse?
Yeah.
Well, there's a lot of dark horses in my book.
Who's the
favorite?
All
these guys legitimate contenders.
That's right. Who would you say the odds-on favorite?
Odds-on favorite?
Right.
Former champion Hulk Hogan.
I say former champion Andre the Giant.
Well, Andre the Giant having the dubious distinction of being the shortest reigning champion in the history of the World Wrestling Federation.
Thanks to Jack Tunney.
About 1 minute and 31 seconds, he was in fact the champion.
But he beat the man everybody said couldn't be beat. Well, and he did it.
He and the referee and the Million Dollar Man and a whole lot of other people and a whole lot of dollars.
You're rehashing a bunch of garbage.
I can rehash with no regrets, Brady. Unfortunately, you can't. Because I know your mind is somewhere else. You're thinking about Matilda. You're thinking about Coco.
My attorney's going to be...
You're stuttering.
No, I'm not stuttering. I'm hesitating. I don't want to interrupt you and be rude, but my attorneys will be at ringside. And I've got something planned for that mutt and that vulture.
Oh, please.
You think I'm going to lay there and have her chew on my bones and rip me apart while that vulture...
Drag you out, bury you in the sand out there in front of
that
vulture.
Whoa!
Oh, what a shot! I believe that is the beginning of the end for Mr. Boone.
Good night, Mr. Boone.
Hammer drops one off the top turnbuckle. Wouldn't take Matilda too long to dig a hole big enough out there in the sand to put you in.
Well, you talk about this match.
Look at this. Here it comes. The figure four.
Snap it.
Snapped it on. Forget about it. Nobody can withstand that kind of pain.
Ring the bell, ref. Be kind.
Referee calling for the bell immediately.